on yourself. It's right there. You see how I'm still moving to for where you are? Now look at where your transition point is. I'm actually driving up and back. When he comes in, you actually don't even have to worry about this. You don't even have to worry about this hand. When he comes in, it's like, come back. So it's like just bring my hand back with him. As this is coming up here. Okay. I've changed my alignment. Okay? Alright, try that. Stepping. Clear. It's real basic. Here it comes in. Boom. Right there. Okay? Then what you add to it is this. So he comes again. Right? Here, right? From there. Boom. Then go. Okay. When he comes in here, think about bringing this, almost like doing this. It's going to be weird. When he comes in, almost like doing this. So bringing this with, when the punch comes in, doing that kind of thing. Right? So when he comes in, right here, boom, right there. Just strike him here, or either here. Either one's fine. And once you strike, so it's a little shuffle. One, two. Alright, watch it. So when he comes in, pull this back. Pull this back with his hand. You just want to almost like, you want to get almost the impression that, like, he's giving himself. Giving him something. You hit it while you're down low, but then you come up. Okay? Alright. There's two here. About the same time. So this is here. It kind of goes down as I step away. Bring this up at the same time. Comes right back. So it stays, basically you want it to stay in his face as you come. Just right here. Alright, so this one. So I'm here. Oh, it's right there.
Think about when you strike that arm.
Go ahead and strike. Yeah, you want me to strike that arm. Right. Should I do work on getting closer to it? No, when you hit it.
Oh, okay.
Here. One, it's right there. So one circle. Wait, full. Basically, I guess it would be like that. Here. And then there.
Okay.
Yeah. It's right there. As it's coming in, this is coming here. And that's just like that.
Yeah, punch. Pretty much.
Punch. When his punch comes in, this. Right there. That right there. So that's how you want to look at that. When it comes in, here. Wow. It's right there. Wow.
Yeah, I think that's right there.
Now do the one I did. You don't even do the ukanagashi. Your hand just comes straight up like this.
Oh, okay.
Right up in front of the guy's face. But still, make your movement smaller. Make your movement smaller. When he comes in, right here, this is there. And the only thing about doing is this. Watch when he comes in here. Look, that's all it was, right there.
Oh, she has start from the street fight.
Yeah, just like
street fight, the sneaky street fight.
Yeah, yeah. Because when that punch comes in, right?
Yeah.
Just like that, right? So I'm here, and he comes in here. Boom! It's right there. It's right there. When he comes in for his punch, right? You get here, right? Okay? Let's see the hand? Say he stops this. He stops it. Okay. So he comes in. Boom, here. There. Alright. So, one more time. So when you come in, here, he blocks it. His arm catches it here. You just bring it. Use this right here. It's a pivot point. Come on this side. There you go. When he first comes in, you get here. Don't just go like this. From here. Go here and move over here. You see what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'm still, you want to make it so that like, his impression is that you're still here. You don't want to go like this and you're still here. You want to go here, but change your directions. So I go over here. I felt that with the wrist, right? It comes in, right? Here, he goes to do this. When you go to do this, see what's happening? Wow, and you blast it to the back of the skull.
Yeah.
When you get here, and you move over here, so I'm stepping. From here, I can just step again. Then as I start to fall, blast up. So So you get a little nice little Yoko Ukiyo-no. Yeah. Watch. When he comes in, right? Here. Here. I haven't really done anything yet. Start to walk. Rasa Yoko Ukiyo-no, start getting more behind him. If he starts to fall, that part where I twist my hips. Go ahead, stand up. I twist my hips and I come up.
Hell.
Okay. Wow. Blast.